nobody wants to sit next to a screaming baby, so it's pretty easy. Welcome to the Saturday edition of the vlog. Today will be a travel episode. The rolling suitcase, can I zip it?
Zip it.
Okay, what else? Let me do it downstairs. Going down this tunnel into the future is a lot more fun on a skateboard. Apple juice? You want a juice box? Here you go. Don't squeeze it. Don't spill that. Okay.
Do you know why they're called Hershey's Kisses?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I don't know.
Because of the sound the chocolate makes when it's pushed out of the thingy.
It's like this? Yeah, we're getting out now, Francine.
Locked?
Locked.
Got the keys?
I have the keys. Baby headphones, baby headphones. Those, Candace?
Yeah.
Here they come, Francine. So we are going to Texas. We're going to Houston, Texas for a less than 24-hour long trip. It's a family thing. Candace's grandmother passed away 1 year ago, so we go back and it's a family issue. Quick trip though. We made it on the plane. We don't have the correct seats, so we're gonna have to evict two people from their seats, no big deal. 40 minutes later, we are still sitting on the runway. Have not moved at all.
They're unsure on how long it will be. They intimated possibly half an hour longer.
Now I've been on the runway for over an hour. I don't know how much longer this is gonna last. And we still have like a 3 hour, almost a 4 hour flight ahead of us. The baby's freaking out, Candace is freaking out, I'm freaking out. It's not JetBlue's fault. There's, I guess, weather or something we can't take off. I mean, this would suck generally, but with the baby, it really sucks.
They're gonna have us go back to the gate right here. I do apologize profusely for this latest delay.
We're back at the gate. All hell has broken loose now. Everybody's standing up. The pilots have to switch because they've been on the plane for too long. Francine's kind of a champ, though. We just keep giving her more sweets. Candace, on the other hand. We're on the plane for 3 hours even. Now we're getting off the plane. We traveled nowhere. So JetBlue gave us some free food vouchers. Thanks, JetBlue. Probably includes alcohol. We're getting some snacks for part two of the flight. Candace is having some wine. Francine is just chilling. Here, no change. They told us 15 minutes. We've been gone for 40 minutes. It doesn't look like they've boarded yet.
Bye-bye, plane.
We're giving up. We're throwing in.
Woo-woo!
Here you go, Francine.
Cute.
Hello Kitty marshmallows. We're throwing in the towel. We're going back home. We spent the whole day here at the airport. Well, it was nobody's fault, I guess is the nice way to say it. But we are not going to Texas. You're not upset.
I'm upset about not seeing my sister. I haven't seen her in so long.
Do you want me to just take Francine and you fly out? That's it, mission aborted. Getting in the car, driving back to the city.
That's very nice.
You know, these things happen. You can't be upset. I mean, it sucks, but it was the weather's fault. It's not like there's anybody to blame. These are just sort of the pitfalls of life. At the end of the day, we still had a fun day with the baby, running around, eating junk food. You know, it could have been worse. You know what I just realized, Candace? We went literally the entire day without being outside, except for when we walked to and from the car.
No.
The whole day.
Awful.
I'm a miserable human being unless I can be outside for at least some portion of my day, especially in this city.